Hello, Wobblies. Welcome to Wobbly Otter Outdoors. I'm Chris, and in this episode, we explore the ghost town of Ponil Park in the Valle Vidal unit of Carson National Forest in northern New Mexico. The Ponil Park trailhead is just over 1 mile from McChrystal Campground. We roughly follow North Ponil Creek for about 2.7 miles and get to see some interesting things along the way. There are several theories about the mysterious stones of Valle Vidal. One of the stones is in the Ponil Park Cemetery. Author Lewis Cerna believes the stones may have been carved and placed by the Knights Templar from the era of the Vikings from 1200 to 1300 AD. Ponil Park is an abandoned timber town. It was the center for logging and sawmill operations created around 1907. There were two railroad bridges in Ponil Park. Today, some remains of the logger cabins and a few of the upright timbers for the trestles are still visible. Logging trucks became more suitable for operations, and in 1921, the railroad track was torn up and Ponil Park was abandoned.
Thanks for watching Wobbly Otter. We love you and hope all your tomorrows are bright. Until next time.
Thank you for watching and subscribing to Wobbly Otter Outdoors.